And now part three, the finale of Age of the Gods, season one at least, the final clash, end of the line. I'm getting Dark Evolution flashbacks with this whole, you know, episode 8's part 1, episode 2 is, you know, episode 9's part 2, episode 10's part 3. Just remind of that, you know. And now I'm going to get copyright for Skullet's Whispers in the Dark, but just rang muted. Oh, well, it's a flashback. Watch the recap be longer than the episode itself. I assume there might be a blooper, who knows. Yeah, we'll probably just a trailer for season 3, who knows. Season 2, ah, sorry. Head's confused. And then we summon Shooting Quasar Dragon. And I already know what I'm doing after this series, unless Dookie uploads 3 episodes in one day again. No, Dookie, I'm not reacting to your sound effects. That doesn't count. Just imagine if that had happened, though. Oh. After all this Serbian, we need to get more foreignese. Or go back to the standard of foreignese. Or in this case, well, we'll find when we get there. Just know that it ain't American. I want to at least keep it somewhat of a surprise. And no, it is not the retarded series. I had no idea what I was getting myself into when I did that. It was actually pretty beautiful though at the same time too, because it's like, I'm gonna troll Dookie. Dookie's like, what, you what, mate? You wanna troll me? I can troll back. These things take less than 30 seconds. What rendering? Oh god, beautiful. It's like one of my favorite memories, at least of Dookie, Dark Wolf, just all this stuff happening. Uh-oh. Let's see if the Chronicles actually comes to an end this time. Mind you, even if it hits the end, it's not a the end, it's a to be continued, but geez, this has been going on for what feels like half a year. I had no idea what I was getting myself into, but man, it was kind of worth it. Yeah, it was worth it. Who am I kidding? What do you mean, kinda? For those of you who just, you learned a very valuable lesson. Never promised to do an entire channel. Oh, whatever comes out next, either it's one of the gacha series or the Age of the Gods, any of that stuff, I'm still gonna be there. But anyway, now we've reached the end of the line. That's the final game. Until the next one, begin. And now after that 3-minute long flashback, we need time for the intro. Whatever. Hey, you spent all this time making the intro, you might as well use it. Man, I am getting serious wrestling flashbacks. What do I mean by that? Their entrances are longer than the match themselves. I love Goldberg and Lesnar. Or any local talent match. You know, I get double copyright, but again, that means so did Dookie. So, whatever, fair game. I do like the diary. I do like this music video, you know? I think it's well done. What's great about this is I don't think any of this footage was actually used, so as far as I know, this is mostly, you know, different. But it seems like it's supposed to be season 2 intro. Uh-oh, blue eyes. Odin, Haman, Avatar, Obelisk. Just funny considering they were never all four of them were never on the field at the same time. That would have been Ultimate Age of the Gods. But now a recap of how we got to this point. Come on! No, that'd be overkill. That being said, whatever.
Seems like this duel is over.
Why do you say that?
I activate my rank of magic, the seventh one from my hand.
Uh-oh.
This will allow me to special summon one over 100 number from my extra deck or graveyard.
Fortunately, it's in my main deck.
Number 102, Star Seraph Century.
Which will then rank itself up.
He won't stay for long, because I immediately ranked him up. He took Chaos Exceeds Monster. Chaos Exceeds Evolution. Come forth. Chaos number 102, Archfiend Seraph. Next, I activate MSD to destroy one of your faith downs.
Is that Avatar Negate back row? Must have been a mirror force? I guess the turns have been over. My Link... Your Relink Karibo. No, you destroyed Wing Karibo.
From all the cards you have Wing Karibo in your deck. But at least Wicked Avatar is not the strongest monster on the field because my Archfiend Seraph has 2,900 attack points.
So Avatar has 3,000.
Alright, that means it's my turn. I draw. First, I will start off by activating the trap card Dookie said because now we can activate trap cards. I activate Link Turret. Its effect will activate later, but for now, this card gains 4 counters, and anytime we take damage, it will gain another counter.
So wait, next now we can activate trap cards. That means we shouldn't have been able to MST earlier.
His effect, special summons from my graveyard, one level 5 or higher dragon type dark attribute monster from my graveyard. I bring back my red eyes black dragon.
Nice.
In defense mode, and his effects are negated. But that's not all, because now I can synchro summon. I tune together Rocket Synchron and my red eyes black dragon. In order to synchro summon Red Dragon Archfiend.
Oh boy.
In attack mode.
Now Avatar has 3,100 attack points.
Star Archfiend Seraph. So now, you only have one monster on the field. Unfortunately, Wicked Avatar is still stronger than Red Dragon Archfiend, but that doesn't matter because, in my opinion, Archfiend Seraph was a bit of a much more trouble than Wicked Avatar.
Yeah, considering the fact that Avatar is just a beat stick at this point, whereas Seraph has an effect.
And 100 of our life points, but doesn't matter. We still have a god card in our field. I didn't draw anything.
Said the man who nuked a god.
Wicked Avatar will attack Red Dragon Archfiend.
Just gonna be taking 100 back and forth. Now Avatar only has 100 attack points. Because when there's no monsters in the field, it's counted as 0 attack points, so Avatar typically has 100. Because the base power level on the field is 0. I think that ruling was created solely because of Avatar.
Now, because we took damage, we have 5 counters on this card. So that means I can special summon 5 rockets to the field, and thanks to Sam, I have 5 rockets. Alright, I summon to my field Rocket Synchron, Honest Rocket Dragon.
This is going to be a pain to edit.
My Silver Rocket Dragon, Rocket Tracer, and Outer Rocket Dragon to the field.
Bam, 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 bam.
They will all go into defense.
Man, if this was done by Jace Hubbard, that would have taken 6 years just to get them all out.
But in full honesty, I don't really need them for anything special. I just need them... Oh yeah, by the way, when they leave the field, they get banished, so...
That's a pain.
Tribute 3 of my Rocket Dragons.
Oh boy.
Silver Rocket Dragon, Rocket Tracer, and Honest Rocket Dragon. In order to summon the creature of your demise, my Egyptian God card, Obelisk the Tormentor.
Not good.
In attack mode.
Hi, Obelisk. Oh. Or should I say Obelisk?
I will tribute Rocket Synchron and Honest Rocket Dragon, and of course they will be banished because of Wind Turret. But you can say goodbye to your wicked avatar!
Ba-boom!
No!
Cool guys, don't look at explosions!
What's going on? I feel a disturbance happening in the universe.
Calm down, Toothless.
But since I use Obelisk's ability, I can't attack this turn, so the only thing I can do now is end my turn. Let's see if you can turn this duel around for you now, Jonathan.
Wait, Toothless doesn't have hairs.
If they continue doing this, they are going to almost destroy the entire universe.
Of course they're that powerful.
What just happened? Seriously. You managed to get rid of my wicked avatar. That's really something. It's my turn. I draw. I set one card face down. It's your turn, Toby. Let's
see. Helpless and left for dead. A hero lives. You can't use this.
Now, I will attack you with Obelisk.
What?
That was a foolish move of you. Since the Egyptian god cards can be unaffected by spell and traps for only one turn, during the turn they are summoned, they are no longer protected. I activate my trap card, a mirror.
If it was a mirror force, then that had nothing to do with it. Obelisk can't be targeted by back row. That was like an action movie.
What's going on?
Obelisk can't be targeted by trap cards, but mirror force isn't target.
What the hell is going on?
This duel is being stopped. 10 minutes later. Too many destruction of gods.
Where am I? What am I now? Who are you?
I am a great entity that created the power that you and Jonathan possess. Although you don't know how to use your powers yet still, I took them from you and I also took Jonathan's powers from him.
I'm gonna turn you into a werewolf.
Participating in our dark tournament. If you lose, you die.
Tournament arc!
Whoever stands last in the tournament, he will gain both the power of negative energy and the power of positive energy. And he can do anything in the universe, create anything, revive anything and anyone. So,
on the other hand, this also means the past three episodes, including this one, have been entirely pointless.
There are going to be 64 duelists in the whole tournament. All coming from different timelines, different dimensions, and some of them are being dead and revived.
64 people now, in this tournament? That makes it long, bigger than the Comic Life one.
Now,
that one had 32 people, apparently.
Because, to be honest, out of all that I managed to revive and bring into this dimension, you're the most interesting out of the bunch.
Why, thank you. It's like I'm the main character or something.
You're the reason I woke up.
Your damn alarm clock kept ringing!
Because you summoned four different guard cards in one duel.
Oops.
You managed to destroy them all, which released too much energy into the universe.
Where's the edit undo button?
Almost a force that can destroy everything.
So, I'm the participant in this tournament. And if I win, I basically become a god. Okay.
You awaken something that can destroy the world, and here's what you'd be like, well, nice. Of course it was nice. Darkness! Well, that's one way to end the duel. I'm just sat here thinking to myself, like, well, that was a waste of three episodes. Oh, well, at least now it did explain, though, where the dark creature thing came from, or should I say Night Shroud. It'd be weird calling him that. I guess this is Dookie's first opponent. Fuck, I'm tired. that's the end of Dark Evolution Season 1. Season 2 is already out! Fuck! This is why werewolves can't vote.